Hello everyone, I am Nimrit, postgraduate student at the University of Glasgow studying biomedical sciences. Today it is quite sunny outside and a great day to be out, so I am going to take you all to the Glasgow Science Festival at the Riverside Museum here in Glasgow. And did you know that Glasgow Science Festival was first launched in 2007 and it showcases the outstanding contributions that Glasgow and its researchers have made to the worlds of science, art, technology, social sciences, engineering, and whatnot. So today I'm going to take you all to explore what all activities are there in store for us at the Riverside Museum. I'm going to take some of my friends along with me, so I hope you guys enjoy along with us. And let's go! We are done with our event at the Riverside Museum and it was actually pretty amazing and quite fun. We learned a lot of stuff and so now we're quite hungry and going to grab a bite. Guys,
hi,
how was your experience?
Amazing.
Very nice. Did you enjoy it?
Yes,
a lot.
And what was the most interesting activity?
The brain part.
The brain waves.
Yes, the brain
like
part.
The snakes.
Ah, the snakes.
But brain was nice. Yeah. My brain works.
Yes. Yay. Little wonky, but works.
Yeah. So today we are back from the event at the Riverside Museum and my friends and I, we all enjoyed a lot. We all had so much of fun learning, engaging and understanding the different aspects of science, engineering and so much more. So the different activities, there was a lot of activities and there was something for kids, adults and every one of us. And like the biodiversity one, where we today got a chance to engage with the different living creatures like the crabs and the snakes. Frankly speaking, I was quite scared to hold a snake, but one of my friends did, and it was scary as well as fun for her. And the other event about the rhythms of the brain, from the School of Psychology and Neuroscience at the University of Glasgow, that was quite insightful because we could actually look at our own brain waves and how our brain works when we are like in different motions, when we're thinking about something or maybe twitching our eye or relaxed, and maybe when our eyes are closed, we could actually observe that how the brain waves change. And that was very insightful because we could actually look at the brain waves ourselves. And I believe that was a very fun experiment, and the scientists and the researchers are doing a great job to undertaking this experiment. We all enjoyed a lot and we had so much of fun, and I hope you guys did too. Till then, see you, and maybe see you next time in another video. Bye.